Good morning, Internet. Got a couple of things to do real quick here before... Yep, so we're still in Minecraft, that's fine. And, yeah. And I'm live, so... Yep. So we're playing some Minecraft. Because I want to play Minecraft. Come on, who's banging on my door at this time of morning? So we've done a couple of things. We've hollowed out the basement here, so we can put in these lovely oreberry bushes. And then we've got a sub-basement now. Alright. We've got the smokehouse going. Smoking all of this lovely meat. Which is all really rotten flesh, but still. Can't really hear me. Huh. Give me a sec, I can mess with a few settings. Audio. No. Turn this down. And then recording devices. Not sure why that one's picking up. This one's the one that's on. We're all the way up. So you shouldn't have a problem hearing me. If you are, I'm sorry. Yeah, Minecraft can get loud. So, what I'm in the middle of doing, because I was playing while I was watching Lemur stream, is I've got this nice smeltery going, and this is my shop for it. And I was standing here putting some stuff away, like this, and all of a sudden, boom. Got blown up by a creeper. And so I've got to fix the ground and make it so they can't blow up my base anymore. So we're building a fence. And am I really that quiet, guys? Like, quiet? Because I can turn up the gain on the mic. I just really don't want to, because then you guys start picking up a lot more stuff in the room, like the air conditioner and stuff. Unfortunately, monsters can't do that. Well, let's turn the gain up a little bit, so I should be louder now. I do apologize if that's too loud, or not loud enough, really. 4, 5, 6, 7. That should be enough to finish off this hole. Nope, not nearly. Short by 2. So how's everybody doing tonight? I did just turn my mic volume up. Give it a second to see if it comes through as louder. Because that one way. Oh, you know, playing Minecraft, wishing I could be doing some web code, but sadly the server, or the development server I'm supposed to be working on is not functional at the moment. But, you know, that's how it goes, right? So, yeah, let's go into the sub-basement. So right now I'm gathering cobblestone, as you can see. Because nobody needs an area this size, really, to do anything in. So let's push this wall out a bit. I hate you. I have a silverfish infestation at the moment. But the only way to stop it is to find their source block, and I haven't been able to do that so far. But yeah, so we're mining out cobblestone because it's another way of building the smeltery. And I find it slightly easier than trying to find clay all over the place. Upstairs. I think we got enough for another triple. I don't know. Maybe not. Okay, so... Right. And this is how, as I've explained previously, this is how you do it the fun way. Right? You compress your cobblestone. And then you compress your compressed cobblestone. Nope. Not quite. And then you really compress your compressed cobblestone. So you end up with, a ton of cobblestone. In one box, each block is 729 cobblestone. So when you toss it in here, it like really melts down, and you get a lot of stuff out of it, which is nice. Okay, I need to go buy an ethereal blue. Make sure I don't have any taint problems. We'll put it there. Watch it grow! Yep. I still can't understand wood yet, I don't think. Can I? Nope. I still don't understand wood. Wood apparently is a very complex thing that I have no understanding of. At least according to this game. We'll put you in there as well, because I don't need you at the moment. That cobblestone's still going. It takes a while to melt down cobblestone. Explain wood. Now let me go up to the bookshelf, because I made one of those. Because I should check out what aspects I have. This one. Over there. Read. The aspects of magic. So, we have all these aspects of magic, and these are the ones I know here. So air, water, fire, light, metal, order, permanency, potential, emptiness, earth, darkness, stone, which is in a lot of stuff, and vitreous. So those are all the aspects I know at the moment. And you can't discover, like, I don't know the stuff for wood, because I don't know the plant stuff yet. Oh, there we go. More light. Yay! So it's like, I think it goes plant. It's complicated. We'll put it that way. Yes, I am trying to be a wizard. Give me a sec, Dicey, and I'll get over there. Chrissy's not watching, so he doesn't know I'm talking into him. Reset it today. Oh, good. The cobble's done. Let's see how many blocks it came out to. 5. So, yeah. All of that cobblestone, and I get 5 of these. Okay, now where did I put my chisel? There it is. And now we can chisel it into stuff that looks good. There we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we still need 2 more to finish off the second layer. And once we get the second layer done, we can do 18 items at a time instead of 9. What magic caffeinated lemur? I'm working on my thaumaturgy. And so I was explaining that I don't understand wood yet. Because wood is a complex and variable thing. I also don't understand copper for some reason. It's a great great pack. Like I said, it doesn't have quite as much as some of the stuff I work on, but I cannot understand zombie yet. That reminds me, I need to check out the chicken and see if I can understand chickens yet. Go away. And of course, I'm using my hammer, which I made in the smeltery. And it's lovely because it breaks 9 blocks at a time, which makes clearing this place a heck of a lot faster. You guys are just lucky I'm not streaming WoW too. Darn that Matt and Cam. It's been rather tempting. My local Walmart has all the box sets on like deep discount, so I could actually get all of the expansions and everything for like, I think it was $30 for everything, including Mists of Pandaria, which is rather tempting. But I'm staying strong. I'm staying strong. Okay, let's give it another section. Now, these are shards of different types of magic, and I use them for different things later on. So let's get some more stone going. Stacks, not quite enough. So is there anything in this mod pack? I mean, I know you guys might not know quite a lot about it that you guys like to would like to see me explore, because I am rather good with these higher end Minecraft mod packs. Yeah, he's been looking at doing a second server with a modded set for a while. This server was set up mostly for those of us that are streaming. To give us a place to stream together, or to play together mostly, so that we can stream it as well. Yeah, for the Lurecraft one. Because a lot of people are, I mean, vanilla's fine and all, but it's kind of boring. Especially once you get into some of the stuff that, like, these modded packs can do. Because, like, I've got the ore berries, I've got the smeltery. You know, I've got all this stuff I can do that just isn't there in vanilla. Glad to hear Dicey is happy with his house. It's always nice to be happy with something you've made. So we got some doubles compressed there, but not much. You'd be surprised how limited vanilla Minecraft is once you actually start playing modded. I mean, for one, bookshelves. Right? So I have a place to put my books that I can look at them. You know, the smeltery, which allows me to just cook all my ores down faster. It actually doubles them all. So I get twice as much ore using the smeltery. Power systems, factories. There's just so much. You'd think it's all relative, but it's not. Okay. So we're actually gonna make some thumb stuff right now. I need to go kill a squid, I believe. Unless I've got some black trees. Nope, I've got gray saplings. Don't believe I have any black. So we'll jump out back and go first. Yeah, I wouldn't blame you for feeling limited by the original. It was rather limiting. Give me ink. Thank you. The modded version, you can do so much more in modded Minecraft. Where's that chicken? There it is. Okay. Scan the egg. We can't learn anything from the egg. Scan the chicken. Cannot find anything from the chicken. Die, chicken. Thank you for the quills, because I need those. I think I've got some glass. So I need to make a bottle. Well, I've got sand. Oh, nope, there's glass. I mean, this, for example, just being able to search how to make a bottle. And then uses of bottles. And all the things you can do with them. Making juices, fireflies in jars, what I'm about to make, scribing tools. Okay, so it was, nope. This gives me 3 bottles. Put the quill there, put that there, now I have scribing tools. Sleep for a second. Now I need to make tables. Okay, so, table means I need wood. I need those, goes across the top, 2 of those, and I need 2 tables. Back upstairs. Right? And then we click on it with this, and we have our research table. Now from here, we can do things like this. And we discovered motion. I'm not sure if that does anything. Nope. Yep, there's life. Was it Earth and Potential? No. Order, no. No. So I can sit here and do this. Did I try that one? Yeah, I tried that one already. That's Saxon. Nope. Nope. That's travel. But that's, I mean, that in and of itself should have unlocked some more stuff. This isn't alchemy, technically. Alchemy is a completely different branch. That's all the potions and stuff. This is, like, pure magic. Nope. Fire and potential, maybe. Nope. 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 I'm not a necromancer yet. Necromancy comes later. There we go. So now I've discovered sheep. I should be able to do chickens as well. Chickens and all of them now. But that also gave me the beast aspect. Yes, yet. Nope. Can't learn anything from the cinnamon plant. Let's try the reeds. Maybe the reeds. Nope. Can't understand the sugarcane yet. Yeah, I can go back and scan a sapling. Ooh, scan the egg. There we go. Now I got the nut. Maybe the nut will help. Because it's literally just you find a piece, and then from that piece you start building other things. I heard a chicken. Where'd the chicken go? See? We hear the chicken. Where's the chicken? Chicken's in the tree. There we go. Now we have a sapling. Nope, can't understand the sapling yet. But we gained the flight one. So that's good. Hey, we got squid. There we go, now we got grass blocks. Yes! Which means we should be able to do trees. Now we've got tree. See, it's that one thing, that one little thing that completely changes what you can scan. Right? And now I should be able to scan the sugar cane and the grass. No, that would be a squid in basically crap, yeah. Poo squid. Right, and now I can do great wood logs, and that'll give me magic. Nope. Nothing from that one yet. Mana bean. Nothing can be learned from mana beans. Can I get to a cobweb? Do I have any block sand? Quick, deploy the sand! Nope, can't understand this cobweb yet. Simmer leaf, yep. Mushroom, yep. Silverwood. And now I can just start scanning so many things, right? And that's, you know, I mean, that's basically the gist of, it's that one thing that you don't have yet that lets you scan so much more stuff. I already have dirt. Dirt was the first thing I got. Maybe I can get the ethereal bloom now. Yep. And that gave me, I mean, as you can see, so many things. Maybe now we can do the wood and the steps and the door. Eucalyptus stairs. Yep. Regular stairs. Yep. Wood planks. A door. Nope. Can't understand doors yet. Chest? Yes. I can now do chests. But not crafting stations yet. Get the eucalyptus plank. The research table. Nope. Bookcase. Yep. But I discovered new research. So, right, as you can see, I can go through my research here. But I need scribing tool and paper. So we'll go get some paper. And you can pull the scribing tool out of the bench. Scan the sewage. Yes, I've done the scan the sewage, but I can't. See, I'm not. I don't have enough understanding yet to understand the sewage. Apparently, raw sewage is very complex and hard to understand. Actually, since I have my sand out, I don't need all 19 of these. We'll plant some more so we get more faster. Yeah, no, I can't understand poop yet. Right, because 12 will do, 12 will give me 12 sheets. Which means I can study 12 things. Okay, so now what we do is we take this out. We go to our book. Okay, we want to study advanced node tapping and research expertise. So now we have these, right? Yep. Right, but there's a problem. I can't research this because I know order, but I don't know the other two items. So I need to scan more stuff to get all the other things. So let's check this one. So I know three of them, but I don't know the fourth. So until I know the fourth, I can't do the research. Now I believe we have a box downstairs that we're not using. Yep. And we're gonna put our research and all of our other thaumaturge stuff up here in the chest. Both of our research notes. And do. Yep, I do. I will be going through and scanning everything in my inventory shortly. You are correct. That is a great way to go through and get everything. Okay. So. Scan the hammer! Nope. Pickaxe. Nope. Shovel. Nope. Paper. I do not have the knowledge of paper yet. And unfortunately, I cannot scan that because I use that to scan all the things. Meat. Or the steaks. Nope. We've done feathers. Or no, we have not done feathers. There we go. Raw chicken. Nope, don't have the understanding for raw chicken yet. I have not done the opal cobblestone. There we go. We've done that. Glass bottles. You'd think, but it doesn't, sadly. Let's scan my wand. Nope, I don't understand enough for the wand yet. Cinnamon. Nope. Let's go take a nap so we can change it today. Nope. We're bugging out. There we go. Okay. Stop dropping it. Okay. Raw squid. Nope. Squid meat. Nope. The Quicksilver. Nope. Did the bucket. Done glass. Okay. So that's all of this stuff. Add double dirt. They did add double dirt. Nice. So that means compressed dirt. I keep hitting the wrong keys. So, we scanned that. Okay. Leather. Amber. Sticks. That one. Dust. That. Iron. Okay, so. Light gray crystal shards, done. Certus quartz, done. Marble. Nope. It's an XP bug that's currently going on. I kind of dropped some XP over here some time ago, and now it just plays the noise over and over and over again while I'm in here. Quartz cobblestone. Certus dust. Can't be done yet. Sticks. Amber. Which needs to go upstairs. Hey, we got trap. Yay! I can't understand leather yet. Jeez, Dark. He needs to stop taking swimming lessons in the lava. Did crystals, yeah. So we'll do the orange ones, the appetite. Yeah, that's an important thing, to be far enough away from lava to not lose all your stuff. Okay, this goes upstairs, this goes upstairs, that does not. Let's check on our stuff. We got quite a few research items done and added. Nope. Nope. Check out our iron chest and our research table again. Still nothing on the research table. See, now that I've come over here, nothing to be learned from research from those. See if I can get the fence now. Yep, we got the fence. Nothing from the tool forge, unfortunately. Cadmium, yellowrite, mimicry, the nugget, silver, gold, copper, aluminum. You know what would help me not dropping my crap all over the ground all the time? Okay. Gold ore. Nope. It's mimicry stuff. Nope. Aluminum ore berries. Nothing can be learned from them. Iron ingots. Cadmium ore. Nope. Aluminum brass. Nope. Did I do those? Yeah, I did that. Try the silver nuggets. There we go. What do you turn into, cadmium? So, it's a reactor craft ore. Huh. Interesting. So I cannot put this into my smeltery. That's good to know. Let's put 9 of those in. Didn't understand the leather yet. We know we can study those, so let's do those real quick. Nope. The black ones I can't understand yet. Interesting. Signs. Haven't done those. Drying rack. Nope. Got the glass. So, cobblestone, compressed cobblestone, double compressed cobblestone, aw, nothing can be learned from those. Okay, so, put those back. So let's compress this stuff down. Because we can. And this is all reactor craft stuff. Yellow one. Already got some of green, which I've also already got some of. Okay. Yeah, so that's just basically a storage done with my own Minecrafting. Hey! Can you ever actually be done with Minecrafting? I don't think so. Don't want to make a door. I want to make another box. So that's where we're going to stick all of that stuff. There's the green. Stick you all over here. We have more room over here for this stuff. For the moment, I have finished my work. There we go. Now we got that on the bottom. We can make an aluminum ingot. Barrels? I haven't done barrels yet. Besides, this has Java, which means I have better barrels. Yeah, but that's kind of cheaty. Also, it's kind of hard to use that interface while in here. I wonder if we need zombies yet. Nope, I do not understand you, so you must die. So can we understand rotten flesh? Nope. But we can certainly hang it up in our smokehouse. Yes, shiny flowers. These are ethereal blooms. XP orbs are not scannable because they're not actually items. Six double compressed. I need more cobble. So we're gonna do some cobble grinding for a moment. Well, see, that's the thing. They both have the same subtype that's preventing me from scanning them. And I'm not sure where to get that subtype from, but once I get the subtype that'll allow me to scan them, I can scan them both at the same time. It's again that interdependency of sub-item that I don't have yet. Yeah, I haven't been able to deal with the pool of sewage yet because I haven't built a pump and processing plant. But once I do, I can deal with it. Usually yes, but not all the time. So like, you know, scanning iron ore and then scanning iron give me the same. Iron ore gives me saxum as well as the metal, whereas the iron ore only gives me the metal research. Gravel. Let's come around the gravel. Three, and we shall continue on. Mimic ore is really nice. Because I can use it to double stuff. Yeah, I can actually make one of those. I just haven't yet. The broadhead shovels are really nice too. what I really need to do is find some mossy cobblestone. Because once I have some mossy cobblestone, I can get moss from it. And then I can make it so my tools automatically repair themselves. But that should have given me enough cobblestone, I think. I still got some space, so we'll collect our water berries. Cobblestone, cobblestone, cobblestone. Okay, marble doesn't go in there. That does though. As does that, but that's okay. So, compress the cobblestone. They're bushes that grow ore berries that I can refine down into into nuggets, which then I can refine into ingots. Okay, and that'll give me a triple compressed cobblestone. And triple compressed cobblestone is the way to go. You can actually go up to 10 times, I think. Quadruple, quintuple, sextuple, septuple, octuple, and then, yes. So that's the highest you can go, is the octuple, but that's 43 million units of cobblestone. And that's just extra utilities items, but one of these, I forget which one. Oh, I don't think we have that mod installed on this one, actually. With a certain mod, you can actually take the cobblestone and go to the deep dark. Yes, it would be easy if I had a generator. I do not have a generator though, so it's not easy. And actually, ore berries taste slightly of copper. Don't know why. They just... I need to get more lava. Yeah, place it. It goes through, like, the entire world and all the bedrock, and then you're just hosed. Still can't do a flower yet. Nope. No wooden door. No crafting station. Okay, what else do I have that I need to make stuff out of? Oh, yeah. I should make one of those, shouldn't I? Okay. I have my buckets on me. Yep. Okay. So we need flowers. I think I need roses as well. Yeah. Well, that's because the magic flower is just simply a magic flower. The dandelion is clearly something completely different. need 2 buckets worth. One bucket there. Still need 3 more flowers. Alright, now this should work. Oh, right, I don't have a diamond. Duh. What am I thinking? I forgot I don't have a diamond. But my portal to the magic, my magic portal is ready once I do find a diamond. Almost made it. Nope. I told you to go this way. Is that clay? Seriously? Scan the clay. Ooh, essence seeds. Nice. We've got 4 more blocks. Yay. That should actually allow us to finish off this level. Now we can do 18. The question, of course, is where did I put my chisel? Did I put my chisel back? No, I did not put my chisel back. Must be inside. What? There's my chisel. See, now I have 18 slots. Well, it is terrible sludge. But it's also terrible sludge that I can use to make stuff. It's actually seared stone, which is what it's specifically called. All right. Use of iron. Use of molten iron. Okay, I don't have obsidian. Nickel to make invar. Don't have redstone. Consult the book. Not that book. The other book. Okay, I think it's this one. Yep. Nope. Not this one. Okay. Which means this gotta be this one. Yep. Okay, so cobalt, ardite, copper. Can't make pig iron yet. Right, because right now I'm using iron. Which is a mining speed 6. It's made from iron and blood. Where's the So we'll put the books back. We'll dump this stuff off. We're gonna go deep. Why are we gonna go deep? Because we're searching for diamonds this time. No, mostly the blood of mobs, or you can kill yourself. Like if you jump in the forge, and get every time you get hurt, it puts a little bit of blood in the. Yes, I have bees. It puts a little bit of blood in the mix. Okay. Going down. Going up. So we can go down more over here. Just believe. No, no. Gotta go. Up again, we go across, and then we go down into the giant pit, which is where we have lava. No, we need more lava. Ha ha, you fell in. Now we begin the search for diamonds. Hey look, pumice. Carry a dot. Yep, I can make it all the old-fashioned way. Which doesn't give me any bonuses or anything like that. Or I can do it this way, which allows me to make tools like this, which get, you know, larger mining areas and faster and all sorts of fun stuff. Because it's, as you say, fancy. Let's stop up the water without destroying the source block. Okay. Stop up this lava. This is going to be interesting. Kind of, but not really. The kind of part is, you're more likely to find items in vein, like larger groups of stuff, but it's less, you'll get bigger stuff, but you won't get. Yeah. Give me that iron ore berry bush. You're less likely to get actual. You're not going to get huge veins, unfortunately. That's what I'm trying to say. Hey, guys. What have we here? Oh, yes. Sweet. Goodbye. Dungeon! Canola seeds. Electrical steel. Some nether quartz, which is useful. Ender lily seeds, which are useful as crap. Some copper ingots. Iron scrap. That's useless. What's useful? All of this. Yes, mossy cobblestone, which is exactly what I needed. Well, not exactly what I needed. What I needed was a diamond. But I'll take the mossy cobblestone. Okay, so we're down here on this level. What don't we need? We don't need that. And we don't need the pumice cobblestone either. Well, see, the great thing with mossy cobblestone is I can use it to make balls of moss, which then I can put on my tools and make my tools really awesome. I shall show you. It would have been cooler if we had a diamond as well, because I can put a diamond on my tools as well, which gives them an obsidian level of mining, which is what I really need, so I can get some obsidian so I can go to the nether. Although I don't really need to go to the nether now because I've got nether quartz. Go this way, and we're right into our basement. Almost took the right, or the left instead of the right, and would have had to go up the long way. Got an ore berry bush, so we'll put that down. Whoop. Don't have a crafting table out there. So. Now I got three balls of moss. I can do three tools. Okay, so we take our hammer, we put it there, put our moss on it, and now it auto repairs. Okay, come over here. Put some lava in. Take yourselves a nap. There we go. Okay. Tin. Iridium. Or idiom, indium, eh. Portal cloaking, huh? Stick that in there. Those in there are three buckets of lava. Okay. Ender lilies are an ancient breed of seed who can only be found in old dungeons. They take forever to grow, and they produce an ender pearl. Yep. Did we scan the moss? No, we have not scanned the moss. Did we scan the mossy cobblestone? No, we didn't scan that either. There we go. Thank you for reminding me. still can't scan any of that stuff. There we go. Got our moss done. Not sure what I can do with the... I can smelt it. Not in any reasonable way. Yet a wrench. We'll put that in there because it's a tool thing. Let's see. Daylight sensors. What I really want to use them to make... Like, I can make a treadmill. Solar panel this way. Weather sensor. Can burn them to make concrete. But yeah, nether quartz is very useful. Nope. Can't understand helmets yet. Nope. It goes over here. Spider eyes. Compress the cobble. Compress the compressed cobble. Huh. We have no place to stick our music disc, so let's stick it there and then we'll put up a sign someplace. Well, a helmet is a very complex thing, right? Okay, back down to the lava place to try to find diamonds. Do-do-do. Traveling down. I almost forgot about that water block. No, you can't have ink back. Redstone! Which means I am on the right track. Yeah, I have link protections on, guys, so the links go away. I see them. Yes, there are trains in this mod. Not only are there trains in this mod, There are automated mining machines, if I'm not mistaken. Let's see. Drill, I believe. Nope, those are the drills. There we are. Boarheads. And then you can make boring machines, which... Interesting. Which will actually go in a straight line, laying down train tracks. And picking up all the stuff they find. So, like... So it'll automatically mine out a huge area. It's a 9x9 block. That's okay, that's where most people talk out of. Just a lot of people don't realize that. What's that? What's that? What's that? Dark iron! Sweet! I'm not even sure I can mine that with iron, with regular iron. I really need diamonds. I mean, you have no idea. Oh, sweet. One of these is giving me water breathing. Okay, shuffle. Sweet. Use. So I can slag furnace it. Lacerator, alloy smelter, extractor grinder. But I cannot use my forge. That's okay. Okay. Yellow right ore. Come on, where be the diamonds? Need some more torches. More torches! I'm not gonna get close enough to a creeper at the moment to scan it. I am no fool. Platinum! Nice! We're finding all the good stuff, but no diamonds. There's some gold. Which again is not diamonds, so it's absolutely useless. Well, for the moment. Is everybody glad I'm wearing armor right now? Because I am. Sweet. We get some lapis as well. That stuff is useful. Especially if you want to turn anything blue. I'm running out of space though. I don't have any wood with me. So I guess we'll go back up top. Over there. I'm currently at depth of 12, which is usually the where you want to be in. You want to be between 8 and 16 to find diamonds. You can see that underneath the map, there's two numbers side by side. That's my location on the XY plane, and the lower number is my Z. Almost missed the turn again. Maybe I should have used the sign there. Yep. Mods are handy like that. Sorry, just need to stand up for a minute and stretch. Much better. Tin, lead, cadmium, gold, indium, dark iron, platinum, silver, ore berries. Yep. Press all our cobblestone. And then compress all our compressed cobblestone. Yeah, I know. Okay. Let's just ditch this stuff because I don't know what to do with it. That's the one thing. The one downside of these mods is there's so many different types of cobblestone now, it's annoying. It's like, I just want this thing, and no, you've got like 40 variants of it. Okay. I've got one left. Got those. Yeah. Where do we want to set this up at? I guess over here is fine. A place to store all our extra crap that we don't need down here and compress our cobblestone down. More gold. I'm so happy that was water and not lava. So here's some silver and lead. More gold. Saltpeter. I hadn't scanned lava yet. More gold. What the? I know what that is. I found oil! Or no, that's sludge. Great. Huge underground cavern of sludge. Just a little bit. I mean, I can't... you can't label sludge that way, really. I mean, how do you know all sludge is bad? Just because some of it kills you instantly. It's not fair. That sludge might have a family. Probably not, but you know. Silver, lead. This was our... Going a bit deeper. Torch. See, the reason I didn't scan the spawner is number one, it was spawning more spiders. And number two, I've already done that in previous packs, and you don't get anything out of it. So unless he severely changed Thaumcraft in like an introversion pack, which I don't think he has, it would have scanned for nothing, and I would have been probably decently killed by a zombie or a spider. Yeah, I don't like turning off spawners. It's more fun to just blow them up. Although it's more efficient if you blow them up while carrying a soul stone. You would think, but they don't. Well, this is Feed the Beast. But Thaumcraft is a mod within the Feed the Beast build that we're running. This mod pack is the monster version. Yep. So it has, I think there's 183 running in this one. I don't have to go back to the login screen to check. But yeah, I think it's 183 mods running in this particular mod pack. So we have a lot of choice on doing stuff. More gold? No, that's yellow right over. Getting lots of gold down here, though. That's good. Feed the Beast is technically a mod pack a custom launcher for custom mod packs. Hate those things. Sorry, Feed the Beast is a launcher that contains within it a number of mods. A number of mod packs, excuse me. So, like, you have the monster, you have Feed the Beast Light, you have Magical World, you have... They've got a ton of stuff. Making a sleeping bag. I should do that, yes. Yellow right. Cadmium. See, we were over here before. Silverfish can suck it. Mm-hmm. think we might have to give our hammer a break here in a minute. It's almost done. Ooh, slime ball. Press all this ore that, or all this we've got, because I know we've got quite a bit of it. Cobblestone, compressed, cobblestone, compressed, compress you. So yeah, we'll go upstairs, we'll do some work outside for a bit, because that's what'll recharge our hammer. See if we've got stuff to make a bigger or a better hammer, although we don't have any diamonds. Sucks. Because if I had a diamond, I could put a diamond on the head, diamond head on it, and that would allow me to break the stuff. So didn't manage to find a diamond though. Oreberry. Didn't find any more oreberry bushes either. Where did I put the rest of the food? That's the question. There it is. Knapsack is something you carry stuff in. A sleeping bag is what you sleep in so everybody else can go to bed. Why do I have a box full of bees? Because I'm collecting them. I'm going to start a bee farm. So I can grow custom trees. And custom bees. Do you all get put in here? Stick all our compressed stuff in there. Stick the non-compressed stuff in there, just for lulls. I'll show you. Let's make a bee house. For this, I need honeycomb. Okay. Going to make 6 bee houses. I need more wood. More wood. There we go. want to set this up. I'm thinking over here in the field, in this section over here, because it seems nice and clear. So we'll put our bee boxes down. Now we need bees. And trees. Trees and bees, two very important keys. Trees, bees, and keys, right? Can I dump any of this stuff off in here? No. I'm able to dump it off in here, though. Bees. Bees, 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 bees. Oak saplings, those are Natura, eucalyptus, do I not have any, I'll have to find another tree type while we're at it. Bees do like flowers, and in fact I'll have to put some flowers over here as well. What bees do is they pollinate trees, and if you have more than one type of tree in an area, they will cross-pollinate those trees for you, so you get new trees. There we go. And actually, they seem to think the cinnamon plants are their flower of choice. I don't know. We'll go grab some flowers anyway. But we also need to grab another type of tree. Because I have oak saplings, but I need something else. And it has to be a basic tree type, unfortunately. So, do you have any basic tree types around here? That's an oak. That's a rainbow forest, so that's not going to give me anything but rainbow trees. Eucalyptus is not a normal. Hop seed is not a normal. Giant berry bush. Blackberries, anyone? Ah, yes. Scan cow. I have not done that yet. Scan cow, scan pig. Because there's a pig to the right. Nope. That's just a pink sheep. More sludge. Okay. These are just oak. I need like a jungle or a... is that a snow biome or a desert? That's a desert. Darn. Desert's not gonna work. Neither does the rubber trees. Sakura doesn't work. Rubber. Rubber. Oak. Cactus. There's a hive that I could break if I had the right stuff, which I don't. Sweet cinder pearls gives me blaze powder. Where do you see jungle trees? To the north. That way? Oh, over there, maybe. Probably take some of these cactus with me. Cactus green is important. West. That's okay. we're heading in that general direction anyway, so. Look, more sludge. And now it's raining. So yes, good spot. There are jungle trees here. Oak leaves. Oh, there's a jungle tree that's not huge. Yep, we'll scan the next one. Scan it in a second. Scan the vines. Scan the jungle. Sapling. Jerk didn't give me a sapling. That's just a giant tree. Exact mix that this will make, but it'll make the bees happy as well. There we go, we got a jungle zapper. One's enough. Yes, I scanned the vines. I need to disconnect for a second because I just realized something that I was doing that's not nice. Playback devices. Now you guys won't hear it over the mic again. Sorry about that. Wait, what? Set my headphones to default. Why aren't you playing with my headphones? Jerkity jerk jerk. Sorry about that, guys. I literally just realized that I was doing that. We got Creeper! Stuff when they slept. Oh, there we go. But we've already scanned sheep. We have sheeple. Yep, we need pig. That is correct. And bee house. I don't think I've scanned a bee house yet. Nope, can't learn anything from it. Okay, so now they're complaining about the flowers. That's fine. Okay, so. Nope, that's too close. Jungle sapling. Now they're all happy. Let's go grab some bone meal. Yeah, I guess there is a certain definition of need. But we do, in fact, need one. Because we need to skin it. Bone meal! There we go. We'll let that one grow naturally at some point. We'll move it over, actually. Aw, he drowned. That sucks. Okay, so now we have trees, we have flowers, and we have bees. So the bees will now pollinate the trees together to give me more trees. The flowers will make sure the bees are happy. And look, now we get more flowers. Hey! I understood that those flowers. That was cool. So, that's the other thing they do, is they make more flowers. So pretty soon, this whole area will be nothing but flowers. Which is kind of cool. Okay, so, dump the blaze powder, scan the blaze powder. Have we scanned coal yet? No, we haven't scanned coal. Scanned coal. We haven't scanned cactus either. Fortunately, cactus is cactus no matter how you do it, so. Okay, now we'll go over here and plant our cactus. Yep, I did. I at least remembered before chat caught up. So that's pretty good. Over there, I guess. Grow some cactus in the magical forest. I'm actually not joking about that. Magical forest, see? What can we do with blaze powder at the moment? Ender pouches. Yes! So, we need to make a little farm patch real quick. Yes, it is time to farm! Can we scan bees? That is a good question. I do not remember if I can scan bees or not. Where are we going to put it? We're going to put it up here. Next to the house. Actually, yes, we can scan bees. So we shall scan bees. Scan bee. Oh, we do not have the understanding to scan bee yet. Yep, our shovel wore out. Now the other thing I should tell you is with the hammer, as well as the other items of that type, when they finish their durability, they don't explode. They just break, and you can fix them, which is really nice. Do I have the equipment for that? I might. We'll have to look. I might be able to do something fun. Do they even have it? Yes, they do! And I have the stuff to make one! Yeah, we need this way because we need the metal, then we can go make it. Well, that's the one thing about the places like FTB. They work really hard to make the mod packs work together. So that we can have an experience like this. So this is what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yay! So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so metal goes in here. Is it like that? Yes, tis. Stick. We need a redstone. Sprinkler. Don't think I have the stuff for that.